How to add signature to any documents and photos on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Sky Tech Studio. In today's guide video, guys, I'll show you how you can add your signature to any document or photos without using any third-party software. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Was not to add your signature to any documents and photos, first thing first, you have to save that photos or document to your files app. So if you have any photos on the photos app, first thing first, you need to open this up, and here I have a photo right over here. And let's say I just want to add a signature right over here. So now to do that, first thing first, I just want to select the photo and then tap on this share icon and then scroll down and tap on save to file. And once you tap on that, make sure it's selected to the on my iPhone. So we're just gonna save that photos to the iPhone and then go ahead and tap on save right here, and your photos will be saved in the file app. Or if you already have that file in the file app, then don't worry, just go ahead and open up the file app and then just go ahead and open that photo or the document. And once you open this up, you need to tap on that photo like this, and once you tap on that, you'll get to see the pin icon at the bottom right corner. Go ahead and tap on that and tap on these photos once again, and you'll get to see the plus icon at the bottom right corner right here. Go ahead and tap on that and you'll get the add signature option. Go ahead and tap on that again, and now you have to add your signature right over here. So I'm gonna add my signature right here. And once you type your signature right over here, go ahead and tap on done, and it will be added right here. So you can actually adjust your signature like this. You can make it smaller and bigger. So I just wanna drag it to the right place, and I'm just gonna keep it right here. And let's say I just wanna add this signature right over here. Now, once you're done and satisfied, you just need to tap on done right here, and this will be saved. Now, if I open up this photo right over here, here's you can see the signature has been added right here. So guys, this is how you can add your signature to any documents and photos on your iPhone. Hope you find this very helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. I'll see you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.